welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing my June favorites for you guys. And just a warning, I have a lot of favorites for this month. And June is coming to an end, obviously. And next month is July. And I am so excited because I am going away on vacation. I am going to Las Vegas from July 9th through 14th. And if you want me to vlog about my trip to Vegas, leave a comment down below. And without further ado, let's get started. My first favorite for the month of June is this shirt from Old Navy. It says mascara and coffee. They are my two favorite things. And you can find it at your local Old Navy. If not, I can put the link in down below for the description box. My next favorite for June is the Bethany Mota Make Your Mind Up book. And I actually had the privilege of meeting her on June 13th, 2 weeks ago. She is so nice. And when I went to meet her at Barnes & Noble in Tribeca, New York City, and she had a book signing, and here is her signature, which I thought that was so cool because it was already signed. And she asked me how I was, and, you know, she said hi to me and my mom, and it was the best day of my life. My next favorite for June has been the Watermelon Lemonade Room Perfume by Bath & Body Works, and it's just like the candle which I have up there, and it smells so good. And I ran out of my Glade Wild Rose Room Perfume, and I hope to get this again, maybe when I go to Vegas or something. My next favorite is the Beauty and the Beast DVD. I just got this yesterday at Target, and I watched it last night. I could watch it over a million times. And there you see Belle and the Beast. And on the back, there's Mrs. Potts and Chip. Mrs. Potts and Chip, Lumiere, Gaston, and Belle and Lumiere. And this is what the DVD looks like. Watched it on my MacBook Pro. My next favorite is my cute little strawberry coin purse from Forever 21. And it's so cute for summertime. And I got this last year, but I think unfortunately this product is discontinued because I got this in May of 2016. My next favorite for June is the Dark Kiss Body Lotion by Bath & Body Works. It is black raspberry and vanilla. And this is actually a retired scent because they're having their annual sale. It smells so good. And I also have the shower gel of Dark Kiss and the Ultra Shea body cream, which I normally use after I shave my legs. I have another favorite by Bath & Body Works. The body lotion and the shower gel in Beautiful Day. And it smells amazing. I'd rather be on an island right now or the beach. And I'm gonna go grab another favorite of mine. It's from LUSH. Sorry about that. And this is the DFLUFF Strawberry Shaving Soap by LUSH. And here's what the inside looks like. So good. I decided to get this because I want to try it out. And it smells like strawberries, of course. And they mix it with strawberries and marshmallow fluff. And my next favorite perfume is the L'Oreal Color Riche Lip Gloss in the shade Watermelon Crush. And I love the name for summer. You can see it's very pretty and sheer. And I have another favorite lip product. It's Maybelline's lipstick in the shade I Think You're Cute. Get it? Like, I think you're cute. It's actually very sheer, like the last one. And my next favorite is the Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara. As I mentioned a few times, my mascara changes every month, and it gives me like a lot of coverage. And my next favorite is the It Cosmetics Brow Power Super Skinny Brow Pencil. And unfortunately, my other brow pencil from Benefit broke, so I can't use it anymore. So I'm gonna use this for right now until I get something else. And my last favorite I want to share with you is my Milani Tea Rose Blush, and it looks exactly just like a rose. It is so pretty. And that is it for my June favorites. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see next, and I will see you in my next video.